Hello and welcome to AzureWala YouTube channel. We are in part 18.9 of Microsoft Certified Associate series. So far we have completed 154 questions in previous videos. Today we are going to look into question number 155. And question 155: you have an Azure subscription that contains the storage accounts shown in the following table. First storage account is storage 1 account, which is a general purpose V2 account and having redundancy of 0 zone redundant storage. Second storage account is storage 2 account and it is a blob storage type account having read access 0 redundant storage redundancy. Third account is storage 3 account and that is block blob storage type account and having zone redundant storage redundancy. You need to identify which storage accounts support lifecycle management and which storage accounts support moving data to archive access tier. So which storage account we should use? So first question is about lifecycle management and second question is about archive access tier. To understand it better, let's go to learn.microsoft.com. We are on optimize cost by automatically managing the data lifecycle page of the documentation site. Now we will scroll down. Lifecycle management policies are supported for block blobs and append blobs in general purpose V2 accounts and on premium block blob accounts as well as on blob storage accounts. Let's go to next page for archive access tier. We are on access tiers for blob data page in documentation site and we will scroll down. Only storage accounts that are configured for local redundant storage, geo redundant storage, or read access geo redundant storage support moving blobs to the archive tier. Means LRS, GRS, or RAGRS are supported for archive tier. The archive tier isn't supported for ZRS, GZRS or RAZRS accounts. Therefore, keep in mind that wherever Z is in the redundancy option, it would not support the archive tier. Let's go back to question. Therefore, lifecycle management is supported by storage 1, storage 2 and storage 3 account because storage 1 account is general purpose V2 account and storage 2 account is blob storage account and storage 3 account is block blob storage account and all are supported for the lifecycle management. Further, archive access tier is supported by storage account 2 only and that is because the zero zone redundant storage is not supported for archive access tier and zone redundant storage is not supported for archive access tier. Therefore, the read access zero redundant storage is only supported for archive access tier. The archive access tier is not supported wherever zone redundancy is present in the redundancy option of the storage account. I hope this video was informative for you. Please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, press the bell notification icon. Thank you for watching this video. See you in next video.